amigos de Red Carpet Rumba, yo soy Idelais y el día de hoy nos encontramos en el Latino Show Magazine aquí en la ciudad de Miami.
It's so good to have you here on the red carpet.
You look beautiful,
as always. Let's talk about what brings you here tonight.
Well, you know, supporting the new magazine, Latino Show, is from New York City, but soon we're gonna have a new cover here in Miami.
¿Cómo te inspiró en tu outfit, en tu maquillaje? ¿Lo hiciste tú? ¿Te ayudaron?
Bueno, mi maquillista me lo hizo, Cindy. Y bueno, claro. Y bueno, me inspiré en algo edgy. It's like edgy style for tonight. The Miami, you know, it's like a cocktail formal, but more sexy, elegant, edgy.
¿Cuáles son tus proyectos? ¿En qué estás trabajando ahorita?
Bueno, ahora mismo estoy para dos películas que voy a grabar pronto en esta ciudad. Así que vamos entrando al cine.
And I know you're always traveling. You're between Miami and Dominican Republic,
yes,
and all over the place, but which one is home?
Dominican Republic, I have my family there, friends, but Miami. Miami is my home.
Okay. When you're out shopping, what are your favorite things to buy?
Oh, well, depends of the occasion.
Okay.
But I like dresses and I like this style. You know, like
sexy,
yes, elegant, mm-hmm, edgy. You know, depending of the event or something that I have.
But what about when it's not a red carpet? Like if it's just hanging out with your friends on the weekends?
Oh, I like long dresses. Summer, like, I love
maxi
that.
Dresses?
Maxi dresses,
oh.
I love that.
All right, my love. Well, thanks for stopping and talking with us.
Yes. Thank you, Red Carpet Rumba. You are my people. Thank you so much. Hi, my name is Wendy Regalado. I'm here with Red Carpet Rumba.